hand. I want to do it right. Or just call them and say, guess what? I did a great job. I'm so glad that I tuned into HSN and met that woman. We have next for you the paper painting kit that comes with a DVD, that comes with the 36-page book, that comes with the matching brushes, that comes with the papier paint, yes. 9 bottles. So what is this about, and who would be your perfect audience?
Okay, anybody out there who wants to paint their cards, their scrapbooking pages, their wrapping paper, any kind of paper crafting, and there's really good reasons for using this paint. The thing you're going to love about it is it doesn't take and stick to each other as you're putting cards into envelopes. Scrapbooking pages don't stick to each other. It's amazing how well this paint does, and the beauty that you're going to get from one nice stroke with you with this, okay? Now, let me tell you the difference about every kit. The difference about every kit is what type of surface we want to paint. I've got great paints for that. We have 8 of these bottles of paint, which is a ton of paint, and a medium so that you don't use water. You're going to use this medium with it instead of the water. That's not white, okay? It dries clear. Then I've got specialty brushes. What you're going to love about these brushes, I have a bonus on these brushes. Not only, see they've got a dark green tip on them, not only are these great for the stiffer paint that we're going to use here, you need a stiffer brush, but not only that, but these brushes are perfect fabric brushes. Mm. So if you want to paint on fabric and then you really work it in, you can use the brushes I gave you the kit, but these are even if you want to even be better, okay? So that's a little bonus. DVD, 1-hour DVD. Let me tell you the best thing I think about this DVD. If you are out there saying, I can't even do stick figures, I am not a painter, I might scrapbook, I might want to do cards, but I'm not a painter, I have the whole first section of this teaching you how to do things if you don't paint at all, okay? And then we expound to a lot more. And then my book. And what I want you to see about the workbook, Judy, look at this. When we're looking at this workbook, I want you to see, look at this. There's clear plastic to lay on top to do your strokes.
Okay.
But look at this. You can see the 3D effect, so you know exactly. Yeah. I have now stroked this in, okay? Now I'm going to take my dimensional bottle of paint, and I'm going to go around that design. Look right here. So you can come over here and practice right on top of here. You practice right along this edge.
So you know what
see.
It feels like, know what it looks
right.
like.
Right, and so before you go to your paper, you won't mess up. You're practicing right here. You wipe it off, and you practice again. Now, if we come over here, let me show you again the loading of the brush.
Okay.
Now, when we're loading this brush, this is what we do. We're using our double loader. We're going to come in here. Let's get purple and white. We're going to pick 2 colors up.
Can they see what you're doing?
Work it in. There you go.
There we go. By the way, remember, this is available.
This
you can get that in that whole three-piece paint caddy and tool set. And this is what Donna uses everywhere. But
well,
it's
you
such
know
a
what?
Nice way to be able to mix your colors and use your
it
brushes
It helps
in
control
there.
You because over the years, everybody says, my strokes are muddy. How
yeah.
come yours aren't?
How come yours
okay.
are defined? Right. And
so I found a way to create a caddy so that you can do that yourself, okay?
So
now look.
That's the divisions in the caddy that
right.
allow you to
One
do
stroke
that.
Painting means you blend shade and highlight in each stroke. Now you saw I didn't like my stroke. I picked up fresh paint. I went and stroked right back over it.
Uh-huh.
So then we're going to come in here and say, I want to make the body in here. So I'm going to take, and watch this, I'm going to zigzag.
Okay.
And pull. And then touch, pull. Touch, pull, we have our antennas.
And that's it.
Okay, if I want yellow around these edges, watch
And you can do it all right one on top of another.
Exactly.
It's like at a nail salon. When they do one coat, they go right back and do another
exactly.
coat right over. They don't wait for the first coat to dry
exactly.
just like you're not. By
that's
the way,
what I
everybody,
love.
This is available on 2 flex pays.
That's
this is the
wonderful.
First time that this has been available in $15.63 increments. So we can split it up for you on a credit card, give you an opportunity for that first month to try it for $15, see how good you are, see how easy it is, see how
see
much
this?
You get for it, and then the other payment's not due until the following month,
see
30
this?
Days later.
You can put this on top of colored paper to see if you're going to like that design on that colored paper.
And if you like the size or you like
yeah.
the colors that you used.
Now, one of the other paints I love in here is this glitter paint, and it's called Disco Glitter. It's my favorite.
Mm.
Now, here's a gift bag I made for a wedding, and all I do, and you can go, the thing that you're going to love about this, you can get gift wrapping that already has a design on it, and you can go and dimensionalize.
Enhance it.
Right, exactly. That's a perfect word. Listen to you.
Let's go to the phones again
okay.
while you're finishing up your little bridal bag. Hi, Rosemary from New Jersey. Please say hello to Donna.
Hi, Donna. Hi, Judy. How are you?
Hey.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you. I've been watching the show, and I've watched it before and was always very hesitant about ordering because I'm a klutz when it comes to anything.
Yes.
But my girlfriend, Judy, called me up and said, Rosemary, you must order at least the beginner set, and she would help me with it.
Oh, so nice. You got that mega kit, the beginner mega kit?
Yes. She's a nice artist, and... she said, I'll help you with it. I have arthritis in my hands, but she said you could do it anyway.
You can. You
has
can.
She ever bought a Donna Dewberry kit?
Is that... Oh, yes.
Okay.
She has. She's a very good artist, but she loves the one-stroke painting.
Yeah.
So she has done yours, and she loves it. And what we both like to do, which she's done for me a lot, was paint on fabric. I love sparkly things.
Oh, did you see my golden glitz and my jacket I'm wearing?
I certainly did, and I fell in love with it.
Well, we hope you have a grand time painting. I know it'll be fun for you.
And oh, thank you. I hope I learn as well as anybody does.
You know what, honey? What I love about it, I love that you're going to have your own look. I love that you can have all the tools that you have when you open up your kit, and you're going to feel comfortable, and you don't have to go to the store and buy anything to just get dive into it and start creating. And I, you know what? You're going to love that it's going to be your own look. You can tell us one stroke.
Before,
where you're
going to
take a bag and
after.
You're going to turn it into something
beautiful.
Look at
that, the same bag. Before.
I know. It's beautiful.
Right?
And I love
Inspiring.
The things you do with children's clothing, too.
Wasn't
sure.
that cute?
In
do you have grandbabies?
Fabrics.
Yes, I have grandbabies.
Don't you love it?
Yes, I do. But
enjoy
I love
the
it.
Kids. And thank you for the phone call, Rosemary.
Oh, and thank
and
you so much.
Tell Judy
work.
We're happy that you called
yes,
and that she let you know.
We're both from New Jersey, Whiting, New Jersey.
All right.
We love it.
Good.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. Happy
thank
holidays.
You.
Same to you, dear.
Bye-bye.
Okay, let me show you a little trick here.
Okay.
All right.
Love tricks of the trade.
This, what you do with the bottle, look at this with the bottle of paint. We got to go real close. There you go. What you do is you take your finger on here, you pop it open.
Okay.
All right, and then you just squeeze out your paint. Oops. All right, see, I squoze out. Where am I?
You squoze.
There. I squoze way too much. All right, then I put it back in here, and then I can go do my dimensional
yeah,
work.
You still have
so,
finite
because
detail.
If you squeeze it, guys, it's a little
okay.
teeny little squeeze, and
okay.
that, and I have no patience, so I don't want
to
so do that.
So these are little tricks.
I'm working on patience. I'm working on patience, but it's not there yet.
So what are you going to do now?
I want to show you a rose, and if you're out there saying, I'm not a painter, mm-hmm. I want you to see that when we get through here, watch this. We're going to go scrub and pull.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like that. I can go right back
go
over
it, again.
It. Oh, it's still dark. Look at this.
Light
I go
it
right
up.
Back up. Now, let me show you that what we're doing is we're picking up paint and we continue to work around petal after petal. They handle the brush straight up and down. And you know what part of it is? I want you to know that when I'm doing this, I've had financial problems in my life with 7 children. Can you imagine? I've had my daughter pass away at 23 for no reason. Her heart just quit. I've had teenage problems. Oh, bad teenage problems. You got 4 teenagers at once. Give me a break. And they're girls. I mean, you know, I'm like, ah. So imagine having pain from physical pain, God forbid, and all these things that happen while you're painting just for a little bit, you forget about your woes. And
mm-hmm.
I want you to think about that. If you could lose yourself into creating, when you're creating and making the world a little bit more beautiful, you feel beautiful inside. And it gives you a fresh new outlook on life. And sometimes in the morning, I'm always fresh and life's beautiful. By the end of the day, I need some painting. You know, I need
like
some
a
painting.
It's like a little escape. It's like the ability for you to be creative. It's the design that you decide to use. But we have you every step of the way. So we
right.
have our teacher right there with us. We have the brushes that we need. We have the paints that we want to use. And all we need is to decide, gee, do we want to paint on fabric? Do we want to create greeting cards? Think about what one greeting card, or even if you took that same amount of money and you went to a store, you'd be lucky to get 5 or 6 cards.